Today I'm going to teach you how to build this awesome ghost in Minecraft. Start by heading to the loom, placing your white banner and gray die. Select gray logins, take your white die, and create the white cross. Then lastly, take your gray die and creeper charge pattern. Next, place three pieces of glass, break the bottom one, place your ghost face, banner. Then place two glass panes on each side, and you're done. There's your ghost.